I'll be cooking dinner with Maria and this is my husband.
She made some really good dinner. She made some tacos, Mexican rice. She made some fried potatoes with onion. She a very good cook. I used to have to cook for Pedro all the time. And he would always tell me my food was nasty, but I would eat it all the time and it would be nasty.
Well, yeah, because you're my lady, and it's wonderful to be here. I love all the stuff in your house, you know.
I hope you like my house. I hope you like everything. I hope it makes you feel very comfortable. Okay, now, what do you want to talk about? So are we dating now? Or okay?
Yes, we are dating, obviously.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure because Pedro really hurt me and I feel very insecure. So thank you for clearing that up for me.
It's okay.
I just can't help to not feel bad because, you know, it really like broke my heart in two and I just want to cry, but I can't cry. I just can't.